They go to the temple along with our 11-year-old young women who are now eagerly learning and serving as beehives.